beautiful.
You were there. And I think you can even, I don't know if you can do the blind, but you were at least somewhere to handle it. Right? It wasn't sudden death, and I do think you could even move sooner. Because I think if you do a reverse spin there, it should be enough. Well, you did more like 4 times a
yard.
Okay. So that should be enough to turn him tight enough that just connection is enough. Hit it.
Okay.
And then see.
So do it one more time.
Okay.
Yay! Super!
He's okay. Oh, yeah!
So now, do the other exits.
Okay.
So now do force front where you turn to hit him and send to the tunnel.
Yes. Okay. Now we make sure he's listening.
Tun-tun. Hey, which one?
Good boy.
Good. If it was the tunnel, that's how you would handle it.
Right.
So then, and also now do fourth front false turn to inside.
Wow.
Oh my god, you
got
it.
That was super.
And now back to the A-frame and see if you can.
Woohoo, look at you. Bring it back. I'm having the best life.
Trusting the backside send.
Right.
That you can leave. Enough. Hit it.
Should I start with the right hand like you did?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's what I would do.
Beautiful.
Good boy. Now try to get rid of that little end there. So you have such a good backside scent that I think you could be ahead. If you're on the outside of the tunnel, you have time to make that little step.
Okay.
But you don't have time to get in here
right. And
there.
Yes.
So it has to be hit it, and the step has to be happening here.
And it needs to be a step. I just was going.
Yeah. Away. Step.
Hit it. Yes.
Good boy. Good boy. So you're darn close to having that.
Okay.
But you definitely have the other one.
Right.